I'm west of Sundry, Alberta, in an area known as Ya Ha Tinda. More specifically, this is the Bighorn Campground. This is the Red Deer River, and I'm just getting ready for a day trip about 26 kilometers down to the Forestry Trunk Road. First half is relatively flat water, and then towards the latter part of the run there's some class 2 and a handful of small ledges. Thank you. Panther River coming in on the right. Okay, I'm at the takeout. This is the bridge for the Forestry Trunk Road. That was about 26 kilometers of paddling for my first time on the Red Deer River. Quite exciting in the latter part. All in all, a very nice day on the water.